up to anyone else. You aspire to do great things because God has given us an opportunity here while we're here. We have to do well. We said, well done, good and faithful servants. Each and every one of us have talents, and we are to use these talents. We don't want to be told we are wicked servants because we didn't use the talents that we have. And a lot of times, what he's put into us that makes it really something really easy for us to do is our purpose. And if we can do that and we can solve a problem, that's how we get into business. That's how we, you know, then we try to learn the skills around that we ask God for wisdom to be able to run our own businesses based on what our natural God-given talents are. So what I'm saying is, you work with the talents that God has given you. You call on his favor. You continue to pray and be faithful to God. Don't try to compete with anybody else. And don't try to get an unnecessary debt. Because we see how many people even commit suicide. Of course, they don't know God. They commit suicide because they've got an uncontrollable debt over their heads. So we do what God asks us to do, and we don't compare. And I think that is what you have to do. They say, cut your cloth according to your size. Yes. But then we know that God will stretch us and expand us. So that's why we continue to ask him to give us.